So some of the top three ways to detox in 2020 are going to be diet, dial that in, trying to get at least about 70% of your diet from vegetable sources. Vegetables are not only going to be a great source of nutrients, but it's also a great source of fiber, which is really going to help grab a lot of the waste in the intestinal tract and pull that out. So that can really clean things out a little bit more effectively. Making sure to hydrate. Getting about 2 to 3 liters of water in a day is going to be very important. And making sure you're sweating. Sweating at least 4 times a week can really open up a lot of detox pathways, move lymphatic tissue, get rid of a lot of water soluble waste that you can get rid of through all of your pores. And then making sure after that to rinse off in either cold or lukewarm water, not to take a hot shower after you sweat, so that you can actually move all of that waste off of yourself.